Honestly, I'm going to make this video pretty quick and fast. Because, I mean, it's just a trailer. I'm not doing a reaction for this one. Like, She-Hulk's still trying to figure out that audio problem. So I'm just going to make it clear real quick with the quick Thor Love and Thunder official trailer number one review. I'm putting this first because I'm so proud of myself. I've watched, like, 3 trailer breakdowns already and I haven't seen this anywhere. This blade that Tessa Thompson's Valkyrie is using, that isn't just any average sword like she used before. That is Zeus's lightning bolt that we see earlier in the trailer. So it's clearly saying she probably has some sort of relationship or forms some sort of, at least, friendship with Zeus. And then when Gore butchers him, she takes his lightning bolt, just saying, cool little Easter egg. I'm the only one I've seen that has noticed that. Also, while we're on the topic of the scene, it looks like it could be the final battle. I love this idea with, like black and white colors that match Gore perfectly. And then there's our colorful heroes like Thor here. I love that. This fight is going to be so cool. While we're also talking about Gore and his affection on this stuff, I gotta say it. I've heard good things about this character. His design, I'm not loving it. I mean, if you look at the comic version, this guy looks sick. He looks like a monster. I love this outfit. If you look at our version, it just looks like Christian Bale was dipped in white paint and they put some black paint over him. I don't really like it. We also have this nice sequence from Dad Bod to God Bod. I thought that was funny. It's gonna tease this movie. I think it's probably going to be on the funnier side of the MCU, just like Thor Ragnarok. I have my faith in you, Taika Waititi. In this outfit Thor is wearing here is absolutely disgusting. I hate it so much, I never want to see it. If you look here in this shot that looks like it's from the final battle, you do see that kind of blue on the suit, not that white fluff around the neck of that other suit that I think is the best Thor outfit we have ever seen. So it seems like this suit is staying, but at least the helmet is gone. Oh my god, thank the Lord. Bro, I swear if this helmet stays around, I'm gonna become Gore the God Butcher, and I'm gonna go butchering all the Marvel gods until this helmet is gone. Hear me, Uatu the Watcher, Living Tribunal that they saw you around there, Thanos, you're all dying. I don't care. I will slaughter you all until this helmet is gone. Also, going back to Gore, I think he's done really well. He looks more like horror-esque and really stands out in this trailer. And I love that moment where he's coming out surrounded by like all the black stuff like spinning around him. I have no clue what any of that is, but man, that looks great. I swear, if they lean more into horror kind of aspects with this guy, man, that would be a great way to take this character. Overall, how do I feel about the trailer? Kind of getting a bit scared. It looks like it's going to be like Thor Ragnarok 2.0. Not really positive on that. I'm more faithful in Gore as a villain than Hela. I hope he's great, but I don't like his design, so automatically he's garbage. This trailer also had me excited because I was scared. They put the word love in the title. I don't love romance movies, so a bit scared. This movie gave us small hints on what that romance is going to be like. And it's going to be a bit smaller, I think. And I like that. Also, on top of all that, I did not like the vibe that the trailer was giving off. They reused the same song from their little teaser back then. That was definitely a little bit of a red flag to me. I don't really know how that's a red flag, but I mean, I did not like that. On top of that, it was a softer version than the one that we originally got, which I think was a worse mistake. Not a big fan. Not really liking much of it. A bunch of the comedy landed. I liked that. The action looks like it's going to be pretty fun. Gore doesn't look good, but he looks like he'll be a good villain. Maybe. But I didn't really like the vibe and tone of the movie. Of course I'm hyped for the movie. I really do want to see this movie. Of course I'm going to try my best to be there opening night to opening weekend. But trailer, it wasn't too good. And really, I was looking forward to seeing Gore the God Butcher. I was very disappointed.